Two people died in an early morning crash that involved several cars. The CHP says someone may have been driving the wrong way in the 405 freeway in Seal Beach at the 605 freeway. We're told six vehicles were involved in the southbound lanes. One person was taken to the hospital with critical injuries. Two other victims were evaluated at the scene. No word on the identity of the two people killed.